bunch of pussies and fags.
Nice.
I'm going back to the meeting.
Good.
I'm going to meet somebody.
Yeah, yeah. See you later, man.
You always were an asshole, Mickey.
Hey, watch where you're going.
Hey. Hey.
Tried to tell you.
Fuck you.
Excuse me.
Sorry, man. I see you later, okay? Yoko, fete romanskaze. What's your name again?
Big Mouth Brick.
Very casual. Sit down.
Cousin,
Niko. That's it, Niko. Not Big Mouth Brick.
You're a funny guy.
I try.
Yes, and this one's, I'll let you take the shit out of me.
Take the shit?
Yes, Mickey about.
I don't understand.
People who fuck with me get fucked with.
Okay, fine. Calm down.
Whatever. Some old man not paid me in months. And I'm not the kind of person who's treated this way.
Old bastard owns a china shop in the Compton Avenue in Dukes. Here you go. Don't hurt him. Just teach him a lesson.
I don't need a bat to teach a lesson.
Protection money, old man.
Big Vlad and his protection money? I so scared. What I need protection from?
You think this door is going to save your shop? There's shit I can break out here.
Vlad should pay me to tell punks like you to go away. He get no money.
I'll fuck you up, motherfucker. Hijo puta. I'll break your fucking kneecaps. Fucking cabrón. Son of a bitch!
Hey, Yoko. You managed to do the job? Get Vlad his money?
He paid up. I had to smash the shop up pretty good, but he paid.
Don't worry your little peasant head about it. Stupid jerk made a mistake of telling me how much he gets that shit for back east. He's the biggest crook in the neighborhood. Lucky I don't tell his customers what they're paying for.
That it? Can I go now?
Sure. Get out of my face.